long save. Down to Darwen Vale High School to support one of the girls' football sessions. We just got stuck in really. 5v5 games, bit of fun and a lot of enthusiasm, so it's been really good with the girls. Football's for everyone, so the more people we can get involved, the better. You know, the girls have been really enthusiastic and you can see how much they love the game, so it's been good to be down here. Just one or two really good players actually. There's a girl with a left foot who nearly took my head off and the cameras earlier on, so watch out for her. It's definitely important, you know, the club has a responsibility to try and impact, you know, the local area and get people involved in the football. Something I feel is important, you know, because things like this were rare when I was growing up. We didn't get many players from the local team coming down. So I'm sure we can raise spirits and add to what they've got already got going on by coming down and showing support, and by all means we should.